call the conclusion. Ladies, conclusion of this set. And there's different, you guys, there's different lengths and forms. There are a bunch of families that practice, and so we do a form called Yang, long form, and that's on your day, but there's many other differences. Like the Tai Chi down the street, they do a 30-something percent. Was that your question or not?
That was fine.
Okay, yeah, we just called conclusion. Right. That's right. We're imagining it's the conclusion. It's another, you know, 60 moves or whatever. You can learn the whole movements in like less than 3 months. Going once or twice a week. So you can learn it quickly. But then I guess you guys can see then what you do. You learn about balance and stretching and, you know, moving stuff. If you're a person that's tight in your shoulders, you might find these kinds of things are really helpful, you know, moving things around a little bit. You know, if you walk around like this, then this movement is like,
you know what I mean? White stork spreads wings. It's a very poetic name. You can stretch. Sometimes people are very tight in the back. So this movement here, you can relax the back, you see? Stretch it a little bit. So probably wherever you're a little tight, the Tai Chi can help with you all.
Good.
Okay, beginning. Opening. No weight. Stepping all the way up. Right hand. Half step. Heel down. Twist step to 45. Like I started thinking, am I going too low for them? And then I thought, but then they're young, they can do this. And I went, ah! It's, you have to practice not talking in your head, you know what I mean? That's the nice part of Tai Chi. Like, should we try it once just to be quiet? That's really the way we like to do it, to be quiet. I know it doesn't seem like it because I'm talking so much, but should we try it? Thank you. was that?
Good.
Okay.
Maybe one more time? Does that seem like good timing?
Fantastic.
One more? You gonna join us?
I'm gonna pretend. Because I told them about my wrist injury.
You have a wrist injury?
No, that I got from doing this a couple of years ago.
For real?
That it got stuck like this.
No! It locked?
Yes, it locked. What is that, grab dovetail?
What is this?
Single whip. Just did it and that was it. Just like stuck.
Uh-huh.
And I had to pick up my things from my desk like this. And my coffee, and I had to do
it. Uh-huh, yeah, sure.
Good one. Okay, one more. Enjoy.
Accepted as like a gift that can be used over and over again.
allows us, like I said, to sort of like settle in and leave all of the street stuff out there, everything, the subway, the car, the driving, every, you know, the tests, all the other stuff. And even after we've eaten a lot of bread and drinking, had some really bad coffee, we can release and then be ready to like sort of like absorb all of the great speakers that we've had. So I want to say thank you to everybody for having me. Whether you like them or not, they're coming back next year. I make that decision all by myself. The committee doesn't have that power to change that. I make that decision because I love having them here. And we've worked it into a science now. We know that we're going to do it every morning. One of the years we did it like in the afternoon, in the morning, all over the place. In the morning. So thank you for allowing me to take you on that journey and allowing them to take you on that journey. And now I'm going to give you over to Zaire in the front for a very inspirational achievement.
Thank you.